It's 20 past midnight, 29th of November, 2017. My mum just died about half an hour or so ago, just before midnight. I'm probably speaking to myself so that I can watch this back. As much to remind me of the time, because I don't remember things very well sometimes. Not that I'm likely to forget this, but at least it happened at home, in her home. I got to hold her in my arms and look in her eyes, with no one else there but my dad, just the way it should be. I love you, Mum. Phyllis Golding. Phyllis Gordon Golding. Phyllis Gordon Murdoch, who became Phyllis Gordon Golding. My mother. I love you very much. And my dad, Peter Duncan Golding, I love you too. Thank you. Feel supposed to feel sad, I think, and I do. Mostly I feel grateful that I got to be there, grateful that I could hold her, grateful it was in our own home, especially after all the craziness it took to make that happen, and the craziness which followed after it did happen. That's a long story, but one that was worth every minute.